Welcome back to Tents Layer Info. The most anticipated edition of the Dubai Air Show will be kicking off from November 14th to November 18th, in which we will be able to see a variety of global aerospace communities to give us an unforgettable experience. The 2021 edition of Dubai Air Show will feature almost 1,200 plus exhibitors from 20 plus countries with a stunning 160 plus aircrafts display. As per the different sources, we would be able to see commercial, military and private jets. Not only that, this year's air show will also be featuring the forums from artificial intelligence and other emerging technologies. This video is just to provide an update on the participation from India. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited of India has sent 3 FOC Tejas fighters from No. 18 Squadron, and these fighters landed at Dubai on November 10, 2021. No. 18 Squadron is an air defense unit of the Indian Air Force flying from Sulur Air Force Station. And this squadron is equipped with indigenous HAL Tejas Mark 1 in FOC configuration. Not just the FOC Tejas fighters, India has also sent 5 advanced light helicopters of the Sarang team and 10 Bay Hawk 132 of Surya Kiran team to take part in this Dubai Air Show. The Indian Air Force has been invited by the government of United Arab Emirates to participate with the Sarang and Surya Kiran aerobatics teams. The induction of the aircrafts and helicopters mentioned in my previous slides were supported by the Indian Air Force C-17 Globemaster III and C-130J Super Hercules transport aircrafts. The planes and helicopters sent by India would be participating with the world's best aerobatics and display teams in the world, including the Saudi Hawks, the Russian Knights, and United Arab Emirates' Hal Fursan. So let's expect India's participation is attracted more by the audiences, and it makes the participation remembered by the viewers and the members of this month's Dubai Air Show 2021. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Tents Layer Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.